You're full? Yes. How about you? Emran.
Yes, sir.
It was good?
Delicious. Amazing.
Yay!
Hey. The food was really good. Thanks for my mom and my girlfriend to cook. And Emran was here too to enjoy the food. Bless God is good.
So we're gonna chug before we turn up tonight some lemon water and toast. Ready?
I have more. Hold on. Let me get.
All right. What? She's exploring my mom's spices. Whatever she has in there, she's trying to get the secrets. She wants to know all the secrets. We're gonna drink tea. We're gonna have a tea party. Me, my mom, and her. Tea party.
We're watching a proposal video, and just look at this woman's reaction.
Day.
Yeah.
So she's sleeping in her own room. I'm sleeping in my own room at my mama's house because we're not married.
Although it's really hard, I'm really tempted, but you know, gotta try as best as possible.
course I am, babe. Of course I would love to sleep with you beside you right here, but I'm not allowed. Good night, babe. I'm gonna sleep here by myself. Now, I can't lie, it's not easy. She's right across over there, but, you know, try and honor God. You know, I've fallen sometimes, but, you know, I just try and stay pure until I get married one day. It's really, really important to me, so just try and fight the good fight every day. Anyways, good night. Cooking some breakfast this morning. Gotta make some egg. Some fruits. The lady that's still sleeping. Let me in the kitchen. You know, come back before we head back out to Montreal. God, I'm really thankful for this journey here, and it's been amazing. God has really been great. No words for really seeing my mom and my girlfriend just getting along so well. Man, it's just truly a joy in my heart, and thankful to God. Amazing. Breakfast? Yeah. Eating breakfast that I made. Camera before we leave? Before your kids leave? Before Annalyn and I leave?
What can I say now?
You're happy?
I'm happy.
Come on this side.
For
my visit?
God bless you.
You're happy to see you see Annalyn? Yes.
God bless you guys.
Yes.
We are
Now we're on our way back to Montreal. It was great. Emran just got a new nephew. So proud of you. It's nice, dude. Really nice. How come you didn't pack that much?
No.
You packed
well,
too much.
Well, it was fun.
Yeah, that's good. Now we're heading home. Well, actually, well, I think we lived together.
Now we're heading to Montreal.
Yeah, our separate homes.
For now.
We're back! Yes, we are back in Montreal.
That's home.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, guys.